Fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Incoming! Get those sentries up!
Thank you.
Master, I want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
My network intrusion will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Bypassing damage.
Rearming.
And here they come.
Get your gun ready.
Damage.
Required.
secure. Fire team, how are you doing?
Team faces multiple Xenomorph assaults. Two Marines injured, one severely.
required.
Sealed up to 15. You are doing well.
hard signal.
Size of a goddamn truck.
Grabbing ammo.
Corporal Delahaye. Grab her tags. Rearming. this Gunson bus. Still two out there.
required.
Fireteam.
analysis complete. Blue team used this console to disable the capacitor safeties.
They're still in the fight. They'd be headed to the core lift next.
Thank you.
point on this op. You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox. You put the core in an override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest. You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core. Prowling down here. Keep sharp for eggs in dark corners.
Thank you.
through the door. Swarm inbound! Hold off on the door!
Listen.
Hey, folks back home, they won't get what you did here today. Not really. But we'll remember.
ambush.
Deox elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route.
Grabbing ammo.
Go back to hell!
primary power regulator. Activate all systems. Full draw.
Keep firing!
Under my authority as delegated by the Secretary of the Navy, I have awarded you the Expeditionary Service Ribbon for heroic service. Upon loss of contact with a Marine unit, you advanced into a Xenomorph hive and confirmed the status of three MIAs. You then completed their mission, resulting in the destruction of said hive. Your boldness and dedication are in keeping with the finest traditions of the Colonial Marine Corps and United America's Armed Services. Given this day, in May 2202, Colonel Olivia Shipp, Commanding Officer, 33rd Marine Regiment, 11th Marine Division. Some things don't belong in official reports, Katanga has been a stain on the honor of the Corps for years. If you haven't heard the details yet, don't worry about it. I'll just say I'm personally glad to see the place blown to hell. Report to Lieutenant Santos for debriefing. Dismissed.